Like when I was a child, I remember watching the Super Bowl and there was an ad for GoDaddy.com. And then at the end of the ad, they go, "For more, go to GoDaddy.com." And I remember being a child seeing that and being like, "Ooh, Lord. As soon as this game is over, I'm headed to the family computer. I'm gonna go on GoDaddy.com and watch some hardcore pornography. Fucking domain registry." I was crestfallen, to say the least.